why here?
We don't let come to the party headquarters for certificates only. There are other party issues to see. We are heading to August elections, and as a party we need to prepare how to campaign. So we need to check what materials are in place, what preparations, so that we do an early preparation, just as our competitors in NASA are preparing. We cannot just race and say we have finished primaries. The elections are not over until late of August. Yeah.
What do you make of the party primaries that have just concluded?
By and large, the second repeat was a success. The first one was terrible. It was a terrible mistake. And I think it was unfortunate that those who made the decisions thought they were going to be a 30% turnout. In areas where Jubilees has a strong following, the citizens in most of those areas were viewing primaries as actually the elections. They don't anticipate that there will be any changes on 8th of August when the primaries are over. And so they repeat the decision of the party organ to do repeat nominations was good. And we were happy with the logistics they put in. At least they were a bit robust than what had happened earlier.
Now, the three of you are against the wave that was presented by certain people you did not mention from the deputy president's office. Today you're all smiles.
There was no wave. That was just a perception and a creation. Sisi ndio tuko mashinani na raia, na tunajua mahali raia wako. Wave ni raia. Kama uko na raia, hiyo ndio wave. Hii ingine ya hewa hii na helikopta wachana nayo. Hiyo wachana nayo. Ongea wave ya raia. Hapo ndio mahali. Unajua raia wakiamua, maamua.
Is this the start of a working together team we are seeing? The three of you?
It's not a start. We have been working together as leaders in the North Rift, particularly. And I think you appreciate that it is only in the North Rift where you don't hear governors fighting with their members of parliament or governors fighting with their senators. And it is only in North Rift where you've no doubt county assemblies throwing seats at their governors and across the board. So we have had harmonious working relationship with all members of parliament. Like I can tell you, my county, we've never had any problem with any member of parliament. And by extension, as North Rift, being the chair of NOREP that brings together 8 counties, we absolutely have had no problem working together as leaders of the nation.
Your closest challenger in the governor race has rejected the results and says that he's going to go independent. Do you think you won fair and square?
It's not that I think. The results are out there. The margin is out there. And rejecting the results of what Wananchi has decided does not make any big difference. But you know, the crafters of the constitution knew that in a competitive election, there's bound to be people who lose and may not be satisfied. And that's why there was a provision for an independent candidate. We are still happy to meet him at the ballot box.
Do you think your win was a challenge anyway to the DP?
It was not, because DP is not contesting to be the governor of Uasin Gishu.
But
I mean, I had 5 competitors, those are the guys I'm dealing with.